All kings and all their favorites, all glory of honors, beauties, wits, the sun itself which makes times as they pass, is elder by a year now than it was when thou and I first one another saw. All other things to their destruction draw, only our love hath no decay. This no tomorrow hath, nor yesterday, running, it never runs from us away, but truly keeps his first, last, everlasting day. Two graves must hide thine and my corse. If one might, death were no divorce. Alas, as well as other princes, we, who prince enough in one another be, must leave at last in death these eyes and ears, oft fed with true oaths and with sweet salt tears. But souls, where nothing dwells but love, all other thoughts being inmates, then shall prove this or a love increased there above, when bodies to their graves, souls from their graves remove. And then we shall be truly blessed, but we no more than all the rest. Here upon earth we are kings, and none but we can be such kings, nor of such subjects be. Who is so safe as we, when none can do treason to us except one of us two? True and false fears let us refrain, let us love nobly, and live, and add again years and years unto years, till we attain to right threescore. This is the second of our reigns.